The fifth Surveyor spacecraft, SC-5, was delivered to Cape Kennedy in June 1967. This was the first spacecraft to be equipped with the alpha scattering instrument, designed to determine the relative proportion of various chemical elements in the lunar soil. Several particle detectors are strategically located under the hood of the instrument. The sensor head of the device also contained instruments designed to detect protons produced in the sample by the alpha particles. In addition to the alpha scattering unit, SC-5 carried a magnet assembly. Mounted on footpad number 2, it consisted of 2 bars, one magnetic, the other non-magnetic. By observing with the TV camera the extent to which material adheres to the 2 bars, it is possible to determine the presence and nature of magnetic material in the soil. In early September, SC-5 was transported to the launch pad. Liftoff occurred on September 8th. The launch was extremely accurate. So accurate that even without mid-course correction, Surveyor 5 would have landed only 26 miles from its planned target area in the Sea of Tranquility. To reduce this small error, Surveyor's vernier engines were fired for 14 seconds, about 18 hours after launch, to reduce landing velocity.